Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, so next up to the stage, my music name is Common Man. This gentleman actually is a friend of mine. He's acquaintance, and really, this is just a good close friend and man of God. But his stage name is Casey Wonder. I'd like to invite him out to the stage tonight. Go ahead and give you something here. Please welcome him. Y'all doing? This song that I want to do for you folks, it's called Lend Me an Ear. And basically what it's talking about is a reflection of how I felt that the rap industry as a whole usually centers around negative things. It centers around violence and hate and promiscuous lifestyles and things to that nature, and how we need to stop those things. We need to stop those things in our music. We need to stop those things in our culture. So this is just an expression of that, and I hope you feel me on this one. So, come on,
let's sing this song, because the way we live our life, I think we don't have long. Come on, and sing this song, because the way we live our life, I think we don't have long. Jesus, God, my words for the ones that never heard this. Open up the ears of the ones that need to learn this. My number one concern is we're living in a furnace. The less we try to change, the more it's gonna burn us. Walk the wrong place, man, wear the wrong colors. Make the wrong face, man, duck and grab cover. Bullets fly straight, man, hit the wrong mother as she struggles down in the puddle. Live for another, why we gotta live a life for we're hating each other. Don't you remember we were small, we used to play with each other? Now you call me curse words when you used to say brother. Transformed enough to make the wonder boy shudder. Should take it back to church so we can pray with each other. Open up the holy book and find a way with each other. Forget about the wrong and make a way with each other. But before we do all that, we need to say to each other. Too much bloodshed, too many tears, too many lives lost. Even for too many years that never appear. Too many people looking at me, but they never will hear. Because they recognize the flow, but they won't live in here. Too much bloodshed, too many tears, too many lives lost. Even for too many years that never appear. Too many people looking at me, but they never will hear. Because they recognize the flow, but they won't live. Can I talk about another all too common incident? In middle school they met, in high school became friends. Before the end of it turned into friends with benefits. Messed up and had a kid and now they gotta live with it. Not long after the father made like the wind and the baby became a child that's never gonna forgive. Is this how we should treat our kids? Don't you know that every decision we make affects the life they live? Without a father there to lead them, how you think they'll find their friends? Without a good example, how you think they'll make their ends? We need someone to tell them they love them and not pretend. Somebody to call them winners even when they didn't win. Keep children out of prison, teach them the right decisions. Father, lead the way, I pray to God that they listen. Yo, I gotta be the one to rise up in the fence. Man, to me, that doesn't make any sense. Too much bloodshed, too many tears, too many lives lost. Equal too many years that never appear. Too many people looking at me, but they never will hear. Because they recognize the flow, but they won't live in here. Too much bloodshed, too many tears, too many lives lost. Equal too many years that never appear. Too many people looking at me, but they never will hear. Because they recognize the flow, but they won't live in here. It pains my heart to hear what my people say. Pimps, hoes, murderers, hustlers, what they slang. It's true, the music can't be blamed for kids to misbehave. But you're foolish if you think it doesn't have a part to play. We say we're drug addicts, it's their own dang fault. Let me ask, where you think they even got them drugs from? We poison all our people and we say it ain't wrong. Our success is built off of the people's coffins. Dig out of my alone, when they hear what I'm dropping. You died to take my sin for your life, you swapped it. Help me not to turn away from that truth you offer. Use my voice to grab hearts and rock them. Tell me why we addict them to the devil and we say he ain't real. But lead another man to hell and you're the devil yourself. Our community's in need of your help. Father God, please reveal yourself. Yeah, too much bloodshed, too many tears, too many lives lost. Equal too many years that never appear. Too many people looking at me, but they never will hear. Because they recognize the flow, but they won't let me in. Too much bloodshed, too many tears, too many lives lost. Equal too many years that never appear. Too many people looking at me, but they never will hear. Because they recognize the flow, but they won't let me in. Too much bloodshed, too many tears, too many lives lost. Equal too many years that never appear. Too many people looking at me, but they never will hear. Because they recognize the flow, but they won't let me in. Too much bloodshed, too many tears, too many lives lost. Equal too many years that never appear. Too many people looking at me, but they never will hear. Because they recognize the flow, but they won't let me in. Come on. come up, come up, come on and sing this song. Because the way we live our life, I think we don't have long. Come on, come on, come on, come on and sing this song. Because the way we live our life, I think we don't have long.
What a message.
Yeah.
From two young brothers that we should all be proud of. You guys ready to have some fun?
Yeah.
Are you already having fun?
Having fun.
Uh-huh.